second hand. Tristan, palm style. So when he's punching you, you have to lead with the thumb side of the forearm. But you don't touch with the thumb, you touch with the back side right here and on the inside. And then you lever down and it's pretty much pointing to his shoulder. And then this move style is right here on station. So punch slowly and I go over this hand, engage, lay down a little bit, tan. So see how it's flat? It's not like this. It's right here. Because this hand has to fit in. Then you punch again, tan sao. Punch again, tan sao. It should be smooth, punch again. Keep your elbow distance. So keep this distance right here. Don't stretch out too far. Punch, tan sao. Punch, tan sao. Tan, tan. Okay, let's do it, tan sao. Okay, go ahead, you make the time. Okay. Next punch, but turn your knuckles face to her already. Second punch. Turn, yeah. Next punch. Remember, you go hand over hand. Right, lay down a little bit, remember? Next one. And slow down, not so fast.